2nd of November. A tree makes no distinction in the shade it gives. Even so, the meditator, the earnest student of meditation, must make no distinction between any beings, but must develop love quite equally towards thieves, murderers, enemies, and towards himself, thinking, how may these beings be without enmity and without harm? How may they be at peace, secure, and happy? How may they look after themselves?